Seasons pass, and mortal lives come and go. I grow weary of life in Asgard. From the Golden Hall to the Thunderdome, divine technology surrounds us all. Odin's court has no more pleasures to offer me. I find no thrill in the false accusations and constant bickering of the gods. Too long, I have cried tears of red gold for the love that never came. For too long, I have comforted the dying and guided fallen heroes to Valhalla. My heart yearns for distant places I have never seen, but have always sensed. I long for the sight of golden leaves, the sound of twigs snapping underfoot. In Alfheim, I will be free at last from Asgard's grasp.
Thank you. Is there no end to your meddling? The elven mages needed the stag to study its camouflaging ability. But you have denied us that opportunity. If we could harness the stag's ability, our scouts would have an edge in battle. So I must end your interfering once and for all.
That was close. The stag is alive but restless. You must concoct a way to lure it through the portal. Try searching the herbalist quarters to the right. If the elves were studying the stag, perhaps they discovered something.
The guard captain will be dealt with later.
Right now, I need to find those loyal to him and prevent an uprising.